Hey everyone, it's Matt from Crank Engineering, and in last week's video, link somewhere around here, we made this shaping buck out of welding wire for the rear cowl of my project bike. And this time, if you want to see me make the tank buck, stick around.